It's hard. It's your hard job.
So I'm elbows deep in this patient, working my way around his epiploic foramen, when suddenly it struck me that this maneuver would make the perfect picture for my presentation to the students.
I'm not sure if I follow, Kyle.
But just as I'm about to take the perfect surgical self-portrait, the phone slips out of my hands. That guy must have been taking every anticoagulant under the sun. That phone was slipperier than the Moosehead's dance floor on a Saturday night.
How could you let such a thing happen?
No, just think about how many Instagram likes I missed out on.
Oh my god.
Now, Stacie, I can see that you're distressed, but don't worry. I think I've got the perfect solution for you. That's right. It's the product that you've been waiting for. The Selfie Steth. Using the latest space age technology, developed by NASA and used by the military, the Selfie Steth brings the latest in medical imaging technology straight to your stethoscope.
That's amazing. How does it work?
Well, using a vacuum tube microarray, the Selfie Steth is capable of uploading pictures that you take directly to your Facebook, Instagram, and Snapchat accounts, all with the press of this button. No longer will you have to mess around with clunky, outdated technology.
Wow, now that I have the Selfie Steth, I can't imagine life without it.
Neither can I, but don't take my word for it. Just listen to these other satisfied Selfie Steth customers.
Previously, the students were always on their cell phones instead of concentrating on medicine. But the Selfie Steth has changed all that and cut out the middleman.
Angelina, 你看过这个东西吗?
这是什么鬼东西啊?
自拍听诊器!
开玩笑吧, 这个也太烂了!
Sometimes, people don't believe me when I tell them I look at people's inner space while I'm in outer space. The Selfie Steth helps me prove it.
The almost zen simplicity of the tubing, the colour and the optics blend together to form something which is more than the sum of its parts. For people like me who need to communicate regularly with students, consultants, and with the Twittersphere, we needed something that could generate something so immediate, something so powerful, something that would reach to the heart of the person using it. We made the Selfie Steth. The Selfie Steth is something that I believe will turn things that have previously gone fungal into something that will go viral.